morning from RemSense is Steve Brown. Steve, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. Great to talk to you and the viewers again.
Good to speak, Steve. Give us firstly a brief recap on RemSense and Virtualplant.
Sure. Well, we listed RemSense in November last year to take Virtualplant to the market. We have been, over the last 7 or 8 months, been developing a virtual plant targeted at a particular market sector, which is linking it with major, I guess, asset management software providers. We're now at a stage where a lot of that work is complete, or is in fact complete. And over the last couple of weeks, we've started to bring in clients, and we've started to publicise the fact that we have a significant deal with IBM on a global basis.
Just before we get to that, you've been making a few tweaks to the business and marketing strategy, have you?
Yeah, that's right. So after listing, we realised that the opportunity that we could gather was actually far larger than what we initially thought. To go after that larger market, we needed to change our approach and our strategy, which is what we did. Which was a bit hard doing that, to be honest with you, because it took 7 months of little income and some shareholder disquiet over the fact that we weren't getting new contracts. But what we now have is a product that is not only enterprise grade internationally, it's secure, it dovetails into these systems well, and we've got some great partnerships in place.
So you're taking a more partnering and integration approach now, are you?
Yeah, so we are still targeting Virtualplant ourselves, direct to the market. But if you look at IBM, for instance, this Virtualplant fits well into IBM's Maxima, which is their asset management package. They have around 4,500 corporate clients worldwide. IBM feel that this is a good thing for them. To include as part of their offering. It's a substantial opportunity for us because we're actually endorsed by one of the largest software companies in the world. We're progressing that, and we're progressing that now with others as well, including SAP.
And you've announced this deal here with Chevron Australia, is it?
Yeah, so that's direct. So essentially, we've now... this is our second award from Chevron. We also have announced a couple of other smaller ones. So it's actually started now to get to a stage where we have a product that we're going to the conferences, we're going to the exhibitions, we're talking to the clients, and the interest level is very, very high.
Well, given the interest, given the traction you're now seeing, you've launched this share purchase plan. Tell us a bit about it.
Yes. So we launched a share purchase plan last week. It goes formal. I think the document comes out tomorrow, essentially to raise some additional cash to actually help us take this to the market and to execute projects. So it's for us, it's an extremely exciting time. We wanted to give the shareholders the opportunity to participate rather than go straight out and look for additional capital. That's the route we've taken. We decided not to do it any other way.
How unique is Virtualplant within the marketplace?
Virtualplant is actually very unique. I know I keep on going back to someone like IBM, but if there were other things in the market that were easier to use or cheaper or more effective, then we wouldn't be in the frame that we are today.
So looking forward, Steve, what's the plan over the next, say, 3-6 months? What are you looking to achieve?
So over the next 3 to 6 months, we are globally getting out there with IBM through their network, through their partner company network as well, to take this to their existing client base. We're also obviously marketing this ourselves, and we're further developing the product. We actually have a new feature that we're incorporating that automatically detects and grades corrosion. So it reduces the amount of time people have to spend inspecting assets. That has passed its initial trials, we're well now working down the path of a developed product.
Good to catch up, Steve. Thanks for your time.
And thanks for the call. It's been brilliant. Thank you.